Alright, let's do this. Let's continue with the Summer Odyssey.
再想想，会有办法的。刚才我仔细看过，岛上几座山内部多半都有水脉和植物，这种体系将它们串联在一起。但现在山体坍塌，植物和水脉无法连通。如果所有脉络都被打通，它们就会连接起来，形成阿贝多比奇中所说的巨型乐器。
以岛屿为单位演奏了。嗯，为了我想做的事，必须做到这一点。我想去问问那朵花，它应该知道办法。Last
week I got to enjoy Xinyan's birthday. I wonder what I'm going to enjoy today. What am I going to be able to see for Xinyan?
岛上有些山体失去了植物和水脉。
请问你有办法疏通他们吗？这件事我知道一个人能帮忙。楼上住着我的同伴冰封之心，去问问他吧。 No idea this was gonna happen. Wow. It's always I'm loving the music of Xinyan's domain. He really has very engaging.
Oh, this is a crime. 你们是什么人？竟然会到我这里来？你好，我们想借助你的力量。 疏通岛上那几座山，山。啊，我知道了，你们也想成为大音乐家，是吗？哎，是这样吗？没错。既然如此，我们就是志同道合的伙伴了。其实我很柔弱，也要为你们献上一份力量。那，拿着我的花瓣。 把它种在音律交汇的终点，沉入地下的山脉将为这乐声升起。只要我们还有音乐，生命就会流淌在每一寸土地上。谢谢你。Oh,
did she just kick me out? I guess she did. This is where we reset the entire island.
This应该就算种好了吧。Wow.
岛上好像有声音。
Get to that island, I need to I'm assuming I'm just supposed to go over there and over there, but let's fly there though. I don't really wanna do this in a slow method. Oh, I see the water veins. So I need to find a water vein here. Okay. So there's some crabs. There's a water vein there that's fluttering right there. So it's in here. Yeah, I know the battle music, but it's not like they give me any pictures. You got this. Nothing being more embarrassing than Geoark falling to his death from a mountain. Seems to be on the beach, so I don't have to actually fly up, I just have to fly down, and it's somewhere around there, which there's a chest there, which means that it's probably there, so it's down there. Chest puzzle, a simple puzzle. Did I do this challenge already? No. Oh, again, because there's a big giant speaker there, so I'm assuming that's supposed to be the wind. Okay, to adjust this orientation, go up. There's a chest over there as well, which we can go and get later. Is there any chests around here? Someone's at the blue meter side. There's a little puzzle here as well, with a little challenge. Grab the particle again. We just need six of them. So that's all right. Oh, there's the electrode here. Oh, I go all the way over there. Okay, fine. Oh, let's see what this is supposed to go. He's playing the summon, the god epic, a cappello music. Music fired with you. Okay. That's great of you. Yeah. Okay, so I have to activate this again. Something over there needs to be adjusted to? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. No, it just disappears. Disappears when I'm there. Then I'm supposed to unlock. I use these ones here? Can I just use? No. Just you? No. Just any of them. Just you.
Okay. 聚收并蓄, 此乃天道.
Wait.
Chests around here. Maybe the puzzle is just not unboxed yet because I've not finished this story yet. Kind of like Kazuha's the main, I assume, where if you don't finish the story, the main story, the part of it doesn't unlock. I remember there was actually a sequence to this, like which island you have to press first. So sort of standing back up again.
Let's go. We put the flower down. You can feel something? There. 有海鸟落在岩石上，轻轻啄着，发出有节奏的乐曲。咚咚，咚咚，是音乐。嗯，是音乐啊。说起来，这座岛本就是一件庞大的乐器。既然你是音乐人，应该能理解其中的深意。用海风、浪花与潮汐演奏音乐。 是这个世界上最浪漫的事。走吧，各位，是时候请你们听听我的演出了。
It's a cutscene.
<音>万叶，你能感觉到风吗？它往哪里吹？从那边过来了。我带你们去有风的山头。
I'm just gonna run this and see if there's anything. Look, this one's standing back up again. But it doesn't make any sound. That one's just not making any sound. I wonder why. I also wonder how I'm supposed to unlock this, Oh, there's a puzzle here. Okay. Is that one over there? I can't hit it.
帮帮忙！
They just gone home. What did that happen to you? Why is it that way? Okay, they seem more unrelated to the one I'm interested in. You unlock the machine that plays the music. Let's see. Let's go and witness Xinyan's cutscene. La la la.
Finally, it's time for this. Guys, 我曾许下一个愿望，要跟谁都想不到的人一起办演唱会。而今天，我在海岛上找到了答案。许多年前将这座岛制成巨型乐器的人，没人知道他的名字和长相，但他绝对是提瓦特最伟大的音乐家之一。我从没想过能见到这样一件乐器，更想不到我们能趁着潮汐奏响它。不，音乐是献给知己的礼物。所以我会选择更适合这位原住民的方式与他合作。今天就不玩摇滚乐了，给大家看点新花样。生活在过去的你也能喜欢这曲盒子。
She really exudes a whole different personality、including a whole different aura as well when her hair is down. It's so serene.
怎么样，我的演奏还不错吧？
Also, Chibi Xinyan is just so cute. I love how they did that little transition where she's in awe, but then she then...decides there in that moment that she wants to be a musician, and not just any musician, but a person that plays rock and roll.
非常不错。
从未听过这样的合奏，很有意思。
而且很高雅，我不知道该怎么说，反正很不一样。
谢谢大家。这样一来，我的愿望也算是完成了。还有什么想做的吗？没有啦，今晚应该能睡个好觉吧。
接下来大家都闲着对吧？那我有个提议，我想再去一趟鱼人驻营地，确认那里的情况。
啊，原来你们也发现鱼人驻营地了。
等等，你也知道？
我可是天才占星术士，而且我不是说过，水占盘恢复一点了，我能通过占卜感觉到这里的情况。
哎，这里都有鱼人种。
对，今天跟菲希尔分开时，我也把这件事告诉他了。假如遇到鱼人种，他会隐藏起来，不会有危险。
原来如此，那我们也坦白吧。
奇怪的装置，神志不清的鱼人种。你们的意思是，这些跟最近的幻境有关？
不能保证，但我觉得两者之间不应该完全没有关联。
有道理，那赶快去营地看看吧。
So apparently, once I finished this blazing trail, that's when I get access to the rest of Xinyan's, domain. I remember when I used to run around collecting those Kazuha. I actually have loads of these Kazuha, isn't it?
What? From where did it come from?
无处遁逃。
棒棒炸弹，藏起来吧。
奇怪，
一路过来只有岛上的本土怪物，没有鱼人种了。
驻扎的痕迹和装置都还在，但人都不见了，好奇怪。
I know there are activity actually hanging around on this island, so it'd be quite funny if this cutscene actually had shown the enemy that were hanging around.
算了，占卜一下看看。 哦。啊？这是力量在流动。各位，似乎没能沾出愚人众的踪迹，水沾盘又变得浑浊了。但这次，我能感知到某种力量正在汇聚成型。目的地是那边的小岛。
That's the island I want. I can't get the teleport point for one of them.
这次会是跟谁有关的幻境呢？
过去看看吧，说不定会有线索。
Oh, an electro gate. It doesn't matter, was it? We're gonna get an electro. Well, technically, we did, didn't we? I mean, the electro bird is technically an electro potion. No? I believe it is. Okay, where did you fly to? Because I can't see you. Is your like this? Alright, let's go to that island. Thankfully, we've got a teleport point already. Another official.
到了，各位。
咦，菲谢尔。
Can't see a full face, so I'm gonna send you.
真的是他，菲谢尔。
哼，来了吗？诸位愚笨的家臣，
欧雅，好久不见了。
也没那么久吧。
啊，小姐和我察觉到某种气息，特意提前赶往此处，等待与诸位会合。没想到，诸位来得比想象中更快。
奥兹看起来有点紧张，是我的错觉吗？
幽夜净土降临在即。本皇女还需要筹备祝圣仪典。
小姐，你又要？
我一人也可行动。奥兹，你若是厌烦了银夜的侵袭，就退回到白日赤光中去。
小姐，如此话语可不像您该对我说的。我是您的护从，您的眼睛，不可能丢下你。
少在那里用打量的眼神看着我了。总之。现在还没到解释的时候。
哎呀，小姐，诸位，万分抱歉，小姐心情不好，还请不要放在心上，也恕我先失陪了。
离队这么久，心情也没好起来吗？看到菲谢尔，我就觉得这一带即将成型的幻境应该跟他有关。
靠近与我有关的幻境时，我隐约能感觉到某种熟悉的气息。
我也是，虽然并无道理，只是觉得有什么有意思的东西要出现了。菲谢尔和奥兹能有所感知，说明这份预感也会成真。菲谢尔应该就是不想面对他的幻境，才这么焦躁。
怎么会这样？
或许他的幻境中隐藏着某些不希望被人知道的秘密吧。各位，我们先在这里休息吧，等幻境出现，谜底自然就会揭开。
Alright, it's completed. So that means later I can do this stuff. It's just 60 primos, but 40,000 more. And then I also get some of these things from my shop as well. Oh, didn't realize I hadn't collected that.So that's all done. That's done. This is the one I need to do next. Then do this one, and then do this one. This is finished. This I'm still doing. I've got an adventure book. I need to buy this stuff to raise up my stuff.
欲买桂花。
Before that, I teleport away from this island because I don't want to accidentally trigger the story. Really? Oh, that explains why that thing was too high then. Okay, so there might be puzzles related to the height. I didn't think about that. And those smaller items over there probably then makes sense why there's a platform over there as well. Okay, I'll do that later. So now, I'm finished. So, if you're watching this, thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I plan to finish off this island and then start on Fischls Island soon. Bye.